The release date of the much-awaited biopic on Indian ODI and T20 captain MS Dhoni is finally out. As per the film's leading star and the man who would play Dhoni himself, Sushant Singh Rajput, the film is scheduled to release on 2nd September 2016. The film is directed by Neeraj Pandey, who has been a critic favorite after all the three films that he has directed, including A Wednesday, Special 26 and Baby, were all critics' darlings as well box office favorites.
ये देश के लिए मरना नहीं चाहते, बल्कि जीना चाहते हैं. ताकि आखिरी सांस तक देश की रक्षा कर सके.
Sushant had undergone rigorous training sessions to look the part of one of India's most celebrated cricket captains. The film will also stars Fugly fame Kiara Advani, who would be playing Dhoni's wife Sakshi. John Ibrahim would be playing himself in a cameo appearance, while Anupam Kher, Gautam Gulati would also be a part of the film. Dhoni has been one of the most successful cricket captains of India, having won the ODI World Cup in 2011 and also winning the inaugural T20 World Cup. He has recently retired from being a test captain, passing on the baton to swashbuckling batsman Virat Kohli.